this team is they know exactly what they've got to do. It's win and glory, anything else, and it's pain and an awful close season. They did win the last game, so they will have the confidence to get themselves into this position to get promoted.
Yeah, they go into it with clear minds, and that's always the best way. They certainly approached the last game in a first-class manner, so more of the same for them.
Tony.
Good challenge.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Ishito. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. No hesitation. The yellow card's coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one, but the fact it's early does create a problem.
Tackle goes in. Good forward play from them. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which, of course, the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
To Kwo.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Made the challenge well.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Good through ball. Cross is blocked. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well read by the defender. Now Utaka. What's the keeper doing here?
The shot's on!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Park. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. To Kwo. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Spotted that well and intercepted.
And that's a real error by the keeper. And now the shot!
Tried to keep it down but couldn't.
Hunt. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Hunt. Attacking well here. Played into the middle. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Put them in front. The keeper must be. What a goal! Well, they're in the lead now. That's what they've been striving to attain here. Now can they go for another goal and absolutely guarantee the promotion today?
Well, it's been a good day so far, the way that they've gone about it, the challenge. They've knocked the ball about, used the full width of the pitch, top marks.
Into the attacking third.
Well, just as soon as I said it, Park. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And it's a goal!
It's a superb moment for the club. You can see it. The players know what it means because it's almost guaranteed now.
Yeah, they've been really professional the way that they've gone about the job out here, and they got the goals as their reward.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Could make a chance with this tackle. To the rescue, and how?
There's some potential in this move.
Comes in with a tackle.
He's awarded the free kick. Ambrose, onto the attack now.
With no goalkeeper, but he's done well to get it in from that range.
Not quite the formality you might have thought. Confidence, technique, and a bit of composure as well. It all added up to the goal being given and scored.
Yeah, it fell to the right player, didn't it? Somebody who's technically very sound, and he needed that from distance.
Attacking now.
Kept his cool and looped it into the empty net.
Well, you can see, yeah, the goal's open, but you've got to steer it in properly from that kind of range, and he did.
Yeah, I mean, it's easy to lose your concentration, isn't it? But he did head over the ball and make sure he got a good contact.
He's coming forward with some danger. Good defending.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Shots on here.
Don't know what happened here, but they need a goal, don't they?
Well, don't they? Justin, his teammates thought he'd scored there.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. For the ref, the decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Ref. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Here's Ishito. Hunt.
Well, that would have been a fantastic goal.
Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Oh, we've seen the best of him with that goal, and now the worst of him.
Yeah, a bit of a striker's challenge, that one, and the ref had no hesitation whatsoever.
And he's up for the header.
What a fine save.
Great chance.
So they're setting up for the corner.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And he banked it away. Could be dangerous. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Well, they're in a good position here. This might be it! He's kept it out.
Well, you look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Well, we can see it again here. I don't think we need to, really, Alan, because it was very clear to the naked eye. A very obvious offside.
Yeah, I mean, we say it all the time, but he's just got to have a little glance across the line and make sure that he times his run.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Ramos. He might be through. A chance! Oh, too early, offside.
The manager won't be too happy with that.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Well, this could cost him. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Well, that's almost as good as a goal at the other end. He's certainly saved a goal here.
Do you know what? He's done that right throughout his career. Brilliant.
Tony. Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
And it's out of play. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Jota!
He's blocked that well. Throw in to come. On the attack here. Cut out the pass. Play on, says the referee. All credit for trying from that distance. It would have been a goal to remember. Onto the attack now. Could make a chance with this tackle. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, that'll be a throw. Turnover there that we didn't expect. He's had a yellow card already and he's fouled him again. It's the referee's decision now. Stop the game for the free kick. There's good progress with this attack.
Here's a chance.
Corner coming up. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
And here's the shot.
Shot blocked here. Well, the mood here now is one of jubilation. Promotion was guaranteed with a win and just needs to...
Gonna try it!
He's right in. What a lovely death finish that was.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Here's a chance to attack. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
On to Forlan.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. The shot's on! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Fourth official has indicated.
Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
It could be a chance.
That's a good idea with the pass. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Taking a chance here, the player's on a booking. How are they going to deal with this situation? The defender has to go, he's got the red card.
Well, it looks like it's going to be a backs to the wall performance now for them, not ideal at all.
Could be dangerous.